Hello, I'm back, and I'm about to show you all how to make the lemonade to the Master Cleanse diet. Okay, so this is my large container I'm going to use, this is my portable one. So when I'm drinking, this is the container I'm going to use when I'm taking it with me daily. And this is what I'm going to make the actual tea in, okay? So here I already have some sea salt right here that I had already crushed up. But I also bought this sea salt. You know, it's already made, you know, grained already. So you're going to need your, I found out too, it is maple syrup. You're going to need your syrup, maple syrup, and the lemon juice you create with your fresh lemon squeezer. Okay, guys, I've marked in my calendar February 1st when I'm ready to start. It's not February 1st yet, but it's about to be February 1st in a couple hours, okay? So here's the sheet, right here. I'm just preparing this stuff a little early, you know, so you can be ready. So for this, you're going to need 2 tablespoons of fresh lemon juice, 2 tablespoons of rich maple syrup, 1/10 of a tablespoon of cayenne pepper, and 1 to 2 cups of pure water. They prefer alkaline water, but you can use regular water as well. I'm going to be using regular water. Okay. Now, I'm going to create enough for 2 servings of the lemonade. So first, you're going to start, I'm going to do 4 cups of water instead of 2 cups of water. I got my water already cold, too. Just pour it in the container, guys. I was looking at this recipe. I'm looking like, that don't seem like enough water to me to keep you full. Seems like it's gonna be real thick lemonade to me. I don't like my lemonade real thick. I might just add me some extra water. So I'm gonna do it the regular way, and after you're done, you can freak it however you wanna freak it, you know? You wanna add more water or more maple? Well, I wouldn't suggest add more maple. But if you wanna add more lemon, then you can do that, okay? So I've added my 4 cups of water. Now it says, add 2 tablespoons of the rich maple syrup. Okay, let's add our maple. So I already got a measure, that's 2 tablespoons right here. Since I'm making enough for 2 days, I'm going to add 4 tablespoons of rich maple syrup. I'm going to make another. There's another 2 right here. Just going to pour it in. Okay. We got that done. We just rinse that out. And then we're going to add 4 tablespoons of fresh lemon juice. Okay. Usually you can strain the lemon juice if you want to, but I kind of like my lemon juice a little pulpy, so I didn't strain mine. Now, besides this, guys, daily you can drink water, you know, things of that nature. I wouldn't suggest drinking anything besides the lemonade if you really want it to be effective and clean. Okay. Well, that looked like that was everything. Oh, gotta have a little pinch of cayenne pepper. Well, it's supposed to be 1/10 teaspoon. So I suggest that as a pinch of cayenne pepper. Okay? Cayenne pepper. I said cayenne pepper. Like Kanye West. Okay, guys. I added a pinch, literally, a pinch. Because if you add too much, it can be really hot. Now, all of these things I found at the grocery store, luckily. But for my smooth move tea, which for or your laxative tea, I had to go to a special organic store to find. So this is my 4 cups, guys. You about to shake it. Shake it up. I hope this is good, guys. This does not look good. And this is my first time doing this, so hopefully you guys like the result. Now let's take a little taste of this. I'm just very curious on how it tastes. Tastes terrible. It's terrible, guys. Terrible. But I mean, I guess I have to deal with it for now. You know, I thought to let's give it a good shake, guys. This is my tea. And hopefully my instructions were very, very good. And let me try to leave anything out. 2 cups of pure water, 1 tablespoon cayenne, 2 tablespoons of rich maple, 2 tablespoons, yep. So that'll be all, guys. Leave, comment, subscribe if you have a better way to do this. There is an electronic juicer that you can have. You just put the lemon on there and it'll go around by itself. But I didn't find that, so I didn't get it. But I'll be coming back with more videos. I'm going to post more videos at the end of my pictures of the size I am now. And as the 40 days, hopefully 40 days, go along, I'm going to keep updating you back and forth on my diet. So thank you and enjoy.